Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Gonna be out here soon and he's gonna be so mad. Would you back up? Thank you. Jim's such a nice guy. He lets us come here every Saturday to do his exercises.
Yeah, I really like Jim.
It's just only the two of us, too.
I know. Hey, look. New guy.
Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're clever, don't you? Girl, you think you're so smart.
Come with me. So it's been two of us.
No, looks not fit. Strong.
It's really bad.
Welcome to Jim's Gym. My name's Jim.
Back at Frank. Thank you.
Sorry.
I'm trying to do my stretches.
Sorry.
Welcome back, Peter and Frank, and it's good to meet you, Bill. I see you brought your towel. You're gonna need it. Now, are you guys all stretched out? If not, this is your chance to do it. Now it's time to get jacked. Great shirt, Bill. Is that your name? Chest bump, knock. All right, guys. Go grab your resistance bands. Today we're gonna be working with a lot of these. It's gonna be like the only thing. But I mean, these things help you out a lot with getting your butt look good. It's gonna look good after today's class. And Peter and Frank, they know all about this, Bill. They love the resistance bands.
Frank, there's only one left, so it looks like we're gonna have to share this pair.
Okay.
I'll step on it.
Okay. Oh. Full. No.
Stop it. You just do the moves.
Okay, ready?
Bill's showing you how to do it.
This one, you just like put it up and try to go as far back past your head as possible.
You take that one.
Ask.
From a pole, you do a pole.
This is actually a pretty good idea. What are you doing? The power pole?
Alright. Spread your feet out like this, everyone. Just like this. And then. Oh! Like you're lifting a car. Because that's how heavy it is right now. Like, it's like I'm lifting a car right now. See? You can do it.
That's good, Peter.
So, pretty much why you guys are here, right? Is to go.
Get your beach bodies in set for
the summer. And this is the perfect one for the beach bodies. It gets every, your muscles, your arm muscles, your leg muscles, every muscle in your body is getting worked out right now. Get it up as high as you can, Bill.
Okay.
You have to take a break after every time you use these too. You gotta take just a little break. Just stretch out and stuff, even though we already stretched, guys, but you gotta do more stretch. Stretches are never.
She puts the lotion in the bucket. It puts the lotion on the skin. Her ass it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket.
Break's over. Grab a partner. And Bill, since you're the new guy, you're gonna be my partner. Peter, Frank. You know what to do.
I'm coming right for you, Peter.
I'm a man.
That's your 4-8. Don't go too fast, Peter.
Come up here, Bill. Or get me down. Yeah. Put you down here. Sit on my feet. That's the way you want to do it?
Alright. Ah! Cold, force cold.
Alright, now I'm going to get up here. I want to high five when I get there, so. off my feet.
I've been to multiple classes in multiple gyms for 10 years and I've never been in a class this unique.
Well, you know what, Bill? I'm the teacher of this class. And if you don't like the way I run things around here, you can go.
Sorry, Jim. I didn't mean to offend you. I just came here to work out and it's been a while, so I apologize.
Dang straight, you apologize. And I forgive you, Bill. Because I like you. And now just go back in line with the other boys and we'll get back to business.
Did you get them all? All 10 reps?
Yeah, Frank. Got
them. Okay, I'm coming out. Help me up.
Here you go, Frank.
This one will really get your legs in shape. They're making them look really strong. Try this one on the ground. You have to, I'm pretty sure it was something like this. You have to put your foot in it. And... We're done with these. We're gonna do jumping jacks, because are you guys' toes like hurting? We gotta do some jumping jacks, stretch those toes out so we can get those toes all not tired and hurting. I don't know, it's those resistance bands are hurting my feet.